All right, this is our second educational video that we've got for you guys, the buyers of the Pacbrake exhaust brake. Now, on our last video, what we talked about is when you're purchasing a Pacbrake exhaust brake, do you want to purchase it for vehicles with existing onboard air, or do you want to purchase the Pacbrake exhaust brake that comes complete with your onboard air? Today, what we want to talk about is the difference between direct mount brakes and inline brakes. Now, as we're talking about the direct mount brakes, I want to do those first because it's kind of the easiest one to talk about. In light duty diesel applications, Ford, Chevy, Dodge, the only model that we offer direct fit brakes for in the Pacbrake exhaust brake line is going to be for the Dodges with the 5.9. So 1995 because of the OBD2 constraints, but 95 to 2007. 5.9s are the only ones that you can get direct fit Pacbrake exhaust brakes for. I want to give you a visual representation of what we mean by direct fit. Now, when you're ordering a, if you're ordering a direct fit, if your platform, if let's say you have an 05 Dodge, you're gonna be ordering a direct fit Pacbrake exhaust brake. You have to make sure that you have the stock charger. The direct fits only work on the stock turbos or a drop-in modified turbo. So if it's a modified turbo, like an upgraded power or a upgraded like Fleece Cheetah or something of that nature, as long as it is a modified stock appearing turbocharger, you're going to be able to run an a Pacbrake direct fit on that. So enough about that. But what do we mean when we say direct fit? What is a direct fit, Wade? Well, this is a 5.9 common rail turbocharger. What happens for a direct fit, and this is actually an inline mount on the Pacbrake, but you have the Pacbrake will bolt directly to the turbo at the exhaust flange of the turbo. Super easy install on all of these installations. So I definitely suggest if you have a Dodge 5.9 and you've got the stock turbo on it, definitely go with direct fit. Direct fit is gonna get you a little bit more responsive of a brake. Super easy to install, like we talked about. Less chance for leaks because you've got less connections there, less seams or that you're working with in the connection. So direct fit is definitely the way you wanna go if you fall into that application. Now, Dodge guys that are watching this, if you've got a 6.7, you're probably wondering about that. The 6.7s, for you 6.7 Dodge guys, Pacbrake does do a brake all the way up to the 2018 model year at the time of this video, and it is an inline mount. So you 6.7 guys, we've got an exhaust brake for you too, but it is inline mount. All right, so that's direct fit. There are no direct fit Pacbrake exhaust brakes for the Chevrolet or the Ford applications. So now let's talk inline mount. So this is an inline mount brake. Just kind of a general overview of this. This is a 4-inch Pacbrake exhaust brake. This will mount on your exhaust side. This will mount in your exhaust and a straight section of exhaust for the inline mounts. Does not mount to turbocharger, it mounts in your exhaust. All right, again, let's talk about you Ford and Chevrolet guys. We only offer the inline mount for you guys. Chevrolet guys, we have exhaust brakes for you all in the Duramaxes from 01 to 2007 through the LBZ platform. No exhaust brakes for the LMM, LML, and L5P. Ford guys, we've got you covered on the 7.3 model, on the 7.3 engine, and all the way through the 6.0. So it's also up to 2007 on the Ford Power Strokes. Inline mounts again. Now, another caveat to that is you guys that have got 5-inch exhaust, we do not offer 5-inch exhaust adapters on the inline mounts for any of the 4-inch exhaust brakes. Inline mount, that's gonna be Chevrolet and Ford. That's gonna be a little bit confusing right there for you. So if you've got a 5-inch aftermarket exhaust, we're not gonna have anything to be able to help you on that. So when you order your inline mount kits for your Chevrolet and your Fords, they're gonna come with the adapters for stock size exhaust. If you do not have a stock exhaust on a truck, which most of you are not going to have, you're going to have to order a 4-inch mounting group. If you have a 4-inch exhaust, you order the 4-inch mounting group for your inline Pacbrake exhaust brake. Do not forget that, very, very important. You want to make sure that you order the correct mounting group. Again, stock exhaust, you're okay, it comes in the package. If you've got 4-inch aftermarket, you want to make sure that you order your 4-inch mounting group. Now, Let's talk about you Dodge guys on the inline mounts. For your Dodge inline mounts, I want to talk about the 95 to 2002 trucks. On the inline mounts, on those trucks, you're going to need to buy the correct mounting group for those. And this is another one that only goes up to 4 inch. We do not have any adapters for those model trucks that we talked about, the 12 and the 24 valve. We do not have any provisions for you for a 5 inch exhaust brake. Now, I know you've noticed that I said that this is a 4 inch brake. That's it. That's because there's only a 4 inch brake for those trucks. So only going to adapt to the 4 inch exhaust. Now, you 03 to 07 common rail guys, if you've got 5 inch exhaust on your truck and you're doing the inline mount, we've got a brake for you. We have a 5 inch inline brake that's going to come with the mounting group that you need. Now, 03, 07 trucks, if you've got 4 inch exhaust, it's already going to come with the mounts for your stock exhaust is 4 inch. It's going to come with the mounting that you need. If you've got a 5 inch, you've got to order the 5 inch part number for the inline mount kit that comes with everything you need to install it. Whew, that's a lot. Now, that sounds a little bit confusing, but here's the high points of it. Chevrolet and Ford guys, all we offer for you are inline mounts, only up to 4 inch, okay? Dodge guys, if you've got a 5.9, we've got direct mount or inline mount. You can do either one you choose. If you've got a stock turbo, I suggest that you do the direct mount. If you have a aftermarket turbo, I suggest for you to do the inline mount. The inline mount is going to give you the ability to still be able to run a exhaust brake in the truck. You want to make sure that you order the right mounting group for it based on your exhaust size, okay? This is real clear on our website. As long as you're using our year, make, and model feature on the website, it's going to drill you down. It's going to get you to exactly what brake is going to be the right brake for your truck. We're going to prompt you with the right questions to be able to help you with your shopping experience. But if you shop like I do, you have questions about things like that. Why are they asking me what size my exhaust is? Or why are they asking me about the onboard air? These are important things because Pacbrake has got you covered for all of those different things that you've got going on for your truck. I know there's a lot to this, but we wanted to make sure that we did this video to be able to help you all make an educated decision as to what exhaust brake that you use for your truck. So I'm Wade from Thoroughbred Diesel. If you have any questions about Pacbrake or any questions about exhaust brakes, please give us a call. We always appreciate when you like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.